contingent of their soldiers has been captured here on Kilroth.
This incursion was an act of desperation. The hairless apes now flail about knowing that they are beaten. They have failed their race utterly. There will be no interrogation.
Do what you will with them.
Disintegration. Silence. My brethren, they are not warriors, but maggots. Only one of them is worthy of being treated as a warrior, the one they call Angel. Defiant, Danagaro. If we were to offer coexistence with your kind, would you not accept it?
The Kilurati do not coexist.
No, and now that the tide has turned in this war, your defiance is a pathetic and useless gesture.
You bore me, monsieur. Disintegrate me so I might join my comrades.
Disintegration is not for you. Your fate will be different. The human cannot appreciate the honor that I am about to bestow her. She is not only a great warrior, but her lair mate is the heart of the tiger.
Rest in peace.
Peace. Have we ever known anything like that, Paladin?
Not for a long time, laddie.
First the tiger's claw, now this.
Enough. You are not to blame for either.
Some would disagree. This is Colonel Christopher Blair. Report to Admiral Tallwyn. The wreckage of the Concordia has been located on Vespis off the Mistral Coast. Evaluation. Total loss.
You can't live your life for the approval of one man.
Any word from Angel?
None.
Is that the official line?
I know how much she means to you, laddie.